been.
It's been grueling. It's been really tough. I've had really good sparring with Zach. Well, it was all that. I'm with that right now. But I've had really good sparring. We've maxed out at 6 rounds of heavy sparring. The least amount of rounds we've been doing is 3. So we've been going up and down from 3 to 6. Other than that, it's been we're starting to kind of taper down now.
Uh-huh.
Today we did 8 rounds. Tomorrow we'll probably do, since the media was here, we did 8 rounds. Tomorrow we'll probably do 10. And we're doing 3-minute rounds now, trying to get adjusted to. Because we were doing 3.5, 4 minutes. So we need to adjust to what I'm going to be fighting at. So other than that, I feel good. You know, this is just a real emotional moment for me to come back and fight for my own time and really pick myself up and do this again. It's taken a lot for me to muster this up, especially putting this show on. It's nothing but awesome.